Hello everyone and welcome back to Rosie Tie. We reached 1000 subscribers. Thank you to everyone who subscribed. And as promised, I'm making a Q&A. And now on to the video. Hello and welcome to Rosie Tie's Q&A. Question 1. My bias is Arte and Jin. And for my bias wreckers, well, to be honest, at this point I've been bias wrecked by all of them, including my own biases. I just don't even know anymore, but I ain't complaining though. Question 2. I ship Namjoon and Soap. Question 3. Blackpink. My bias is Jisoo and my bias wrecker is Rosé. TXT. My bias is Kai and my bias wrecker is Subin. Twice Jiangai, and for some reason I disliked her in the beginning but now she's my bias. My bias wrecker is Naeon. I already answered 1 and 2. For who I think is the cutest, I think Namjoon, Yoongi, Hoseok, Taehyung, Seokjin, Jungkook, and Jimin are the cutest. I became an ARMY on the 7th of February, 2019. Question 1. My biases are Taehyung and Seokjin. Question 2. I have two birds, one is a boy and one is a girl, and neither of them have a name, so comment down some name ideas. Question 3. I like Blackpink, Twice, TXT, and Bol 4. Question 4. I'm sorry but I can't do a house tour, but maybe I'll make a room tour in the future. Question 5. Of course I know what Blackpink is. My bias is the one and only Jisoo. Question 6. I have been bias wrecked by them also, I'm not really sure who it is he. Question 1. My favorite ship is Namjoon then comes Soap. Question 2. My favorite song on Map of the Soul 7 is We Are Bulletproof the Eternal. My favorite solo song is Filter. Question 3. I became an ARMY on February 7, 2019. Question 4. Soap is real and that's that. At first I was inspired by Sunny Hobie to start this channel, but the amazing comments and compliments I got on my videos encouraged me and inspired me even more. I ship Soap because it's real and it's more obvious than Big Hit trying to hide Jungkook's tattoos. My favorite song of BTS is Love Myself because this song hits deeper than Taehyung's voice. For the crack videos, I'm currently working on a crack video that may take some time to make and I'll publish it when it's ready. And yes, we can be friends. My two favorite ships are Namjoon and Soap. I already answered 1, 2, and 4, but for number 3, what I like most about BTS is that they aren't afraid to be themselves, and their humor and interaction with ARMY, and basically everything. My favorite song from Map of the Soul 7 is We Are Bulletproof the Eternal. Question 1. I like to dance and write stories as well as drawing sometimes. Question 2. My favorite English artist is Ed Sheeran. Question 3. Jin is my bias because he has an amazing sense of humor and he's so caring and sweet and his confidence really amazes me. And for Tae, he's my bias because I relate to his personality a lot as well as his interests like photography, art, painting, museums. I already answered 1, 3 and 4, but for number 2, my best friend introduced me to BTS but I wasn't interested, but 6 months later I was curious on why they were so popular and me being oblivious to what would happen after, I watched Idol and fell deep into the fandom said to be called ARMY. BTS Love Myself. Blackpink Forever Young. Twice Fancy. TXT Runaway. Icon I'm not a fan but I really love the song Love Scenario. Bol 4 Tell Me You Love Me. My biases are Taehyung and Seokjin. I became an ARMY on February 7, 2019. 2019, so basically a year and 2 months. I really don't know lol. My biases are Taehyung and Seokjin. For the voice I use ttsdemo.com. I use the voice Daniel UK. I like Blackpink, Twice, TXT, and Bol 4. Question 1. I would join Twice because I love their choreographies. I would also love to join BTS but it would be kinda awkward being the only girl in the group. LOL, I could feel the awkwardness from here. Question 2. I would shut down YG because they treat their groups really bad and unfairly, especially Blackpink. The poor girl seems so sad and stressed. Question 3. It depends on my mood, hehehe. Here are some random facts about me. Not that anyone asked. 1. I have high spicy food tolerance. 2. Dancing. I love to dance a lot. I sometimes pretend I'm a K-pop idol and start dancing in front of my mirror. But come on, I'm sure I'm not the only one who does that. 3. I know how to read and write in Korean and I'm slowly learning how to speak Korean. 4. My favorite color is purple. 5. I love to watch K-dramas. 6. My favorite subject is PE and my least favorite is science. That's it for today's Q&A. Thank you guys so much for 1K subscribers. I purple you. Bye.